This is 641 Almas Court. You want to move out. You have the first bedroom upstairs. All the trash needs to be removed. Carpeting, I would suggest replacing or just stretching it and having it clean good. You got 3 burned out light bulbs. We need a complete paint job in here. Blinds and windows are in good shape. Going to the next bedroom. All the trash needs to be removed. Carpet needs to be replaced or cleaned good. It is badly stained, so I would just replace it. 3-4 burned out light bulbs. Complete paint job in here. Prep the walls for paint. Remove all the stickers off the walls. Move the curtains and curtain brackets. Doors need painted. Going into the bathroom, floor will need to be cleaned. Toilet will need a good cleaning. Move the trash out of here. Do a complete paint job. Move the pictures and prep the walls for paint. Towel holder is missing. Laying on the counter will need to be repaired. You have 4 burned out light bulbs. Sink needs a good cleaning. Trash removed. Vanity needs to be cleaned. Remove the trash from beneath the vanity. Tub will need a good cleaning. Doors need painted or wiped down. Hallway, trash removed out of the hallway. Carpet needs to be replaced. Carpeting going down the stairs needs to be replaced. It's stained. Complete paint job of the walls. Knock down all the cobwebs off the walls. Coming into the landing by the front door. Screen is ripped on the front door, needs to be repaired. Complete paint job of the walls. Ceiling and trim. All the trash removed off the floor and floor cleaned. We have the half bath downstairs. Flooring will need to be cleaned. Sink and countertops will need to be cleaned. The vanity. Complete paint job in here. Toilet needs a good cleaning. door needs painted. Repair the hole in the wall. We have the garage. All the trash removed out of the garage. Screen door to the garage. The closer is broken on it. Will need to be repaired. You got the kitchen. All the trash removed. Have the floors cleaned. Refrigerator needs cleaned inside and out. Stove top needs good cleaning. Oven needs to be cleaned. Countertops, all the trash removed. Sink needs good cleaning. All the cabinets need to be wiped down inside and out. You have one that's cabinet door that is missing and broken. We have another cabinet door that doesn't stay closed, will need to be repaired. Complete paint job in here. Remove the smoke alarm in the kitchen. Two light bulbs burned out. You have the living room. Let's put new flooring in here. It's buckling up. Or you can put a transition strip along the edging. All the trash needs to be removed out of here. Complete paint job. Prep the walls for paint. Move all the screws and nails. Move the curtains and curtain brackets from the window. You have three burned out light bulbs. Going into the basement, we'll need a transition strip here. Carpeting going down the basement is stained badly, will need to be replaced. All the carpeting smells like dog. You've got drywall damage on the walls, will need to be repaired. You're actually missing the handrail going into the basement. We'll need to put that back up. You're in the basement. Smoke alarm is missing. We need to do a complete paint job in here. Move all the trash out of here. Flooring carpeting was down here at one point. Carpeting is missing. We'll need to lay carpeting back down here. You have three burned out light bulbs. You have the laundry room. Trash needs to be removed out of here. Washing machine and dryers need to be cleaned. Walls need to be painted. You got the second bathroom. Flooring needs to be cleaned. Countertops and sink needs cleaned. Vanity needs a good cleaning. Move all the trash. Toilet needs a good cleaning, new toilet seat. Shower will need to be cleaned. Complete paint job in here. Two missing burned out light bulbs.